The Obama economy, somebody comes in every few minutes and buys a cup of coffee, okay? Enough of those people come in day after day after day that you make enough money. That's the Obama economy. The Romney economy is really different. It says most of those people won't have any money to buy that cup of coffee, but just hope that someday a big limousine comes down and somebody buys 1,000 cups of coffee. That's the Romney economy.